guy in a Kuma. Didn't see your stream burning. That first one in the room was getting first place. Hope you're well. I'll give it a moment, see if we get anyone else in, any other regulars, and then I'll start a new game. Regulars in the loyal Deanians. Be really lazy and retweet your tweet. Sorry, the music will stop because I've just thought tapped out. Nice one, thanks Aguma. Yes, nice music, isn't it? Well, I'll put it back. Normally, I don't know about you, but the menu music. No, I just spotted it the other day, and I've been looking at these episodic content games. I think they're really good. I think it's an evolution of media. I think it's like where those a lot of the AAA dramas are going to go, you know? It's good to see. But I'm a bit worried, is it Square Enix jumping on the bandwagon saying, yo, we need one of these Telltale Games episodic content that's going to make us 25 quid a piece, you know? Hey, how's it going, Eero? Happy belated birthday for the other day, dude. I hope you had an awesome birthday. Don't think you won it. And had a good time, most importantly, with friends and family and whatnot. Or just got hammered. I'll just give it a few minutes if you guys don't mind to grab a cup of tea or something. I think it's quite a slow paced game, so it should be good to chill if you're doing some grinding on Scape or something. Yeah, look, see, my spidey sense was tingling, you know. I watch the game space avidly, it's all I do, man, is watch games, play games. And yeah, I like Square Enix, but they've had some rocky times, you know, so I'm hoping they're not just cashing out and jumping on the bandwagon. Hey, welcome to the stream, Fairy Tale. We're just discussing episodic games like Telltale Games. They've done amazing ones, Walking Dead, and what's the other one? They've done Wolf Among Us. And yeah, are they jumping on the bandwagon? Is it a good game? I've heard good things about it. There's a female main character. Are they jumping on that bandwagon? I don't know. I don't really care. But getting a bit too political for the game. People should just enjoy them for what they are and what they're trying to do. Normally just a bit of escapism, tell a bloody good story, or have a good bit of fun. Game's a little louder than the mic, is that everyone? I can try and turn it up a little bit if you like. Right, I've turned the mic up a little bit, let me know how that goes. Is that any better? I've turned it up a couple of notches, let me know before we get going. I'll have a sip of my tea. Awesome. All right, I'll just finish my tea and then we'll get going. Hopefully I don't get stuck on this like I do a load of other games and then just give up. But I'm really liking this music. It hasn't irritated me. A lot of intro sequences, especially looping ones that repeat, they can just jog on. Not music, but videos. And you have to keep interrupting them. But something like this, it's not invasive on your thoughts. You know, I can sit here, I can have a little conversation with you guys, obviously one way, unless you're actually engaging and talking to me, i.e. Akuma. Hey, Rapier, a loyal Deanian, just a bit late to the show. Not like Akuma, he was like a fucking ninja, he was in seconds. Eero, I believe it's a story game. I didn't know too much about it. It caught my eye in my Steam, you know, whatever their targeted thing that shows the games that I like, and this popped up. So I had a couple of good reviews. That's all I do normally, scroll down, read a few reviews, change the tab so it's not the most helpful ones. Most recent ones are good to go by, so you get the latest patch. And hopefully, by me like taking a plunge on some of these games, I mean, if this is a good episode, if it pans out well, you guys might want to try it out. But if it's complete and utter shite, then I've just saved you guys a few quid. That's the way I see it. Because there's a lot of shite on Steam and Steam Greenlight and that. Whilst I do like them to a degree, like for the one gem, it does irritate me. The amount of clones from generations before. And they're piss poor clones as well. Come on, they don't bring nothing to the scene. So. Yeah, I'm just setting myself up, mate. I really want to get comfy. I might have a quick toilet break so I don't need to interrupt the story or anything. And then I can go for a little while, you know. Hopefully I'll complete the whole episode in one go. If it's good enough, I'll buy the other ones and stream the rest. For anyone in the UK, I think this was £4.99 or something. So not bad for an episode. If it's a good story, even if it's an hour, I think that's worth it. Yeah, that's true, Fairy Tale, and you got to watch with the helpful ones as well, because some of them can be internal reviews as well. They can be by people, you know, everyone's got a Steam account, you can re-roll Steam accounts as well, so it is quite easy. Also check the amount of time these people have got on the game. Some people will just rage quit after 10 minutes and then try and write paragraphs about the game, and to be honest, what can you get from 10 minutes, you know? So. Yeah, decent price, $4.99, but like I say, it's Square Enix. I'm worried about them cashing in on bandwagon of the whole sell you five games, get you hooked on one, deliver five shonky ones after that, who knows. I've got a few on the mobile as well, on Android, I play some of those. Hey, how's it going, Mega Man? Welcome to the stream. Alright, give me 2 seconds, I'm going to the toilet and I'm going to start. Talking and watching while I'm starting a game. Ooh. Downloadable content. Ooh. I guess that's for the other episode. Oh, you're kidding me. Please don't tell me I need a Square Enix account. I've probably got one from back in the day on Final Fantasy XI Online, but. Settings, video settings. Advanced video. Haha, here you go. Detail mode high, full screen. That can be turned up. Yeah. I'll take that one, that is good. Is that the best one, I assume, yeah? 16 XQCSAA, that sounds beast. Yeah, I'll keep the settings. Yeah, yeah, Eero, we were just saying, me and Akuma, before everyone joined the room, how good the music was. Especially for sort of menu title screen music. Non-invasive to your thoughts, peaceful, tranquil. But quite intriguing at the same time. next. We want to click them through them buttons and get to go. Alright. Controls here. Let's have a look at that quickly. Oh shit, I can use my pad? Sweet! Yeah, I want the pad. Is it pad only then, yeah? Alright, we'll see. That's just awesome. Here we go, guys. Right, I'll try with a pad. I've got the mouse and keyboard at hand as well. Fairy tale. I won't lie, yeah. I know there's some real, real terrible. Ooh. Right, here we go. I'm turning the light out. This looks good. Actually a full controlled game. I was expecting point and click. So yeah, it's got full pad support. I'm impressed. I'm not sure about you guys. The graphics look a bit shiny to me. Everything looks a bit plastic or glass. It's still pretty. What's that game? There's a game. It had a style like this. Ooh, man. That's pretty. Whoa. Is it the same for everyone else? I can turn it up when I get to another spot.
Holy shit!
Sweating. Sorry guys. Didn't expect that.
Whoa! That was so surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I'm okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller?
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces.
Okay. You look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
What?
I feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly, it's bullshit. Shh, 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 shh. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school.
Too obvious? What if Arbus chose to capture people at the height of their beauty or innocence?
That's the right stick.
She had a brilliant eye.
Take a selfie, of course.
She could have taken another approach.
Of course, that's what we need to do.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work.
Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry.
No worries, Tony.
The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I wasn't listening to you. Yeah, you asking me?
You're asking me? Let me think.
Mate, look at that stare.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Fucking now you're jealous. Totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius.
Cornelius.
You can find out all about him in your textbook, or even online. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Right, let me turn up the mic. I'll do it in the actual settings, actually. Give me a sec. Mixer. No, wrong one. No. Give me a sec. You know I'm shy at this stuff. Challenges me. Nope. You right-click it, didn't you? Here we go. Properties. Right, this might wreck your headphone. Oh no, it's on the floor. I'll give it a little boost. Is that any better? Mic check. Ooh, that should be really loud. There you go. Have you got me loud and clear now? If it's too loud, let me know. I'll turn it down again. Right. What am I up to? What's that? Etched marks, yeah. Let's look at this.
This might make a cool shot.
Yeah, let's take a picture of that. Achieve the unlocked. Right,
Kate looks so sad and quiet today.
Oh, well, let's
Hi, Kate.
Oh.
Try and cheer her up.
Hi, Max.
Well, with hair like that, no wonder you're upset, love.
Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame aunt.
Sorry to be dragged into the spotlight.
Sorry, I just choked on my tea.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure.
Oh, mate, yeah. She's the
PC.
Looks
like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Can't I finish it off? Oh. Is there any more goodies? Notebooks. Ooh, tablet.
Of course. Victoria has to have the best.
Yeah, let's use it.
I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Jesus, man, she's got some cash. The notebook, yeah. We've got to read
her
notes.
Even her school books are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old? And people laughed. Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
It's a bit small.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Oh.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to?
Do
I'll
I
be
have
honest.
To? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a lion. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch-up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Mm-hmm. Right, I'm done with them.
cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I'm not paying on
you.
Welcome to the real world.
Just cute.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture.
Not hot.
Because Max wants everybody to see how cute she is.
She plays it so sharp.
I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Cheeky Square Enix.
She's so fucking shy.
Not bad. It's no Heavy Rain intro, though. It's nice though, it's quite believable. Everything's still got a sheen about it, but I guess that's the visual style they've gone for, so it can be on iPhones, iPads and all that malarkey. You could easily make this photorealistic now. I'm just gonna rock out some... Oh, mate. American girls, it's sad to okay. A world the music's really fitting for what the mood in it. This in person first, though. Yeah, we'll check this out.
It looks like she's been gone for months.
Driving a car by the seaside, watching the world from the bright side.
Yeah, it's really good so far, man. Scoring highly for me as well, guys. Look at the walk as well! Damn! Oh no, don't have your twin clone sister walk up at the same time though. Right, this is when I start identifying the flaws in your cheap production, mate. Seriously? Have you got as much swagger as the last girl? No, I don't think so. Oh, yeah. Look. She's really giving it some the other one. Oh no, she's got it. Look. A little look around there.
Black Wolf sure takes its swimming seriously. But otters are cute. Go otters.
Yeah, I like otters as well. I'm gonna have a little browse around. Don't mind.
He's cute. I like skater boys. Too bad they don't like
don't
me.
Don't fall for it, love. I only want one thing. Alright, exit. Yeah, let's bail.
I need to go splash some water on my face and freshen up first.
I think you're right. Let's go and have a chat. What? Really? Are you all the same missing poster as well? Right, now this is when I start getting irritated. See, cheek. No. I was just like, I thought, right? It was a really good intro, yeah? Like, it was scoring really high, but then you start identifying little things. If you look, scratch beyond the surface, yeah? And I don't know.
Rachel Amber, she's so pretty.
Oh, is it all just supposed to be the same poster? But why put
so
loads of next to
him?
I'll let you off.
The principal doesn't come out of his office much.
Really? Mate, I just saw you walk back down there. The girl's there again! Okay. Smoke and mirrors, guys. Smoke and mirrors. 7 out of 10. Maybe it's on purpose. Yeah. Could be. Mega Man, I've seen it all in games, so that's a legit theory, mate. I'll go with it. Oh, I don't want to keep looking at missing persons. But, oh, look at that. Perfectly in time with the end of the tune. How was that?
Empty.
Guys?
Good. What? Nobody can hear me.
Don't start back up again.
Except
you've
for
just
me.
Pulled your headphones out. It's nice.
Now, who would bother to write that crap?
What's that one, mate? I want to look at the... Oh, look at that.
This poster must drive.
Mate. It's amazing. Okay. Okay, I like this so far. It's good, just give me a little entertainment.
Right. I'm good to flow. Thanks.
Nice clean reflection.
The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you.
Oh my god. This is amazing.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Fuck it. When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that.
Wow, that looks cool.
Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Blue's super intense, I love it. It'll creep up on him. Oh, let's take the photo straight up. Stay. Why didn't you wait? I hope you got the wings open. Wee.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell Eddie Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!
Oh, special powers.
Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be?
Ooh.
I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl.
Could explain the loops.
I held up my hand.
Ooh. Was it legit? What is it on purpose?
I was
back it not
here.
A fucking cheap fucking chicken production?
These pieces of time can frame us.
Even the kid in glasses is baffled. Look, he knows something.
From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings. This
is my final destination.
Can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Captured the human condition in black and white.
Now we've already changed
time.
I'm
crazy. I might as well go all the way.
It's gonna warp my head too much, isn't it?
Can I actually reverse time?
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces.
Hold right mouse button.
Totally
I'm playing with a joypad. Please, left trigger to rewind up here.
I actually did it.
A human
time machine.
Anybody?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her.
Keep it together, Max.
You feel like
if anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
I can't be asked to read all. Oh, damn.
Totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question.
What?
If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though,
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this. As you all know, the it's real. Portrait has been popular I can
since
tell.
The early 1800s. Your generation.
So I can go back in time. For
selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet? The point can I save her?
Yes, we
always
can.
Been a final aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I have to use the bathroom.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me what after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad
I'm
face.
A fuck man. Let me rewind your answer.
What if I rewind it?
Yeah. May.
I'm getting dizzy.
Oh shit.
Now,
okay.
Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can
Did
you
I
please
go too far?
Tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first
yeah, can,
self-portrait?
I'll probably still get it wrong, you watch. Yeah.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter.
She's Louise amazing.
Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max.
Why? Thank you.
Portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of everyone. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great.
Sounds good to me.
You can kickstart a career in photography.
Yes, he's
so Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
I'm just speak to the Tony Stark quickly
Victoria,
first.
You still have to do your homework.
Speak to him
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm not avoiding, just...
Biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Yeah, indeed. That's
exactly.
What photography is all about,
Max,
mate. Capturing the perfect
don't
moment. So don't give me that.
John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Press control to... Why don't I unwind it? Oh, have I taken too much time? Ooh, what am I doing?
It's time to be an everyday hero.
Oh.
Yes, Victoria. I see you, Max Caulfield.
Shut up!
Think about leaving here until we talk about
we
your
Oh, shoot. I rewound it. Yeah, I think if she rewinds
I'd
too
never
much...
I'd let one of photography's future stars
erecture.
Avoid handing in.
Right, skip. John Lennon said I...
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Make sure you finish working on it by today.
No problem.
I have faith in you.
Well, cheers. Mr. D Slayer. I'll do as much RuneScape as I can in 24 hours for Game Blast. No, hold right trigger to move faster. Oh, I didn't put my headphones on. I've really messed with the space-time continuum, haven't I? Where's Clone Lady?
I hate that science class with those words.
Okay, Max, retrace every step.
Every step.
I washed my face.
No, we checked on posters first.
Then the butterfly flew in, and I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where did you get that? What are you doing?
Don't
come on, put that
ever
thing down!
Tell me what to do!
I need a hammer to break it open.
Did you tell me?
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No way!
Yeah!
Don't ever touch me again!
Like a boss.
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not freak out.
Do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Mattson. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Cool. Let's go and have a chat to him then. Hey, man.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You could always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Wait, Max.
Excuse me.
Talk to me.
Hide the truth.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
class.
Just
tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class. Please.
He won't?
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
Oh shit, why's it going so quick? Ah, how do I stop? I'm gonna die, no? What have I done? I can't stop it. Okay.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that...
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott. You sure?
Yes. He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girl's bathroom.
This is why I didn't want to go with his choice.
Next?
See? Because they said I was a troublemaker.
Then he left.
I was right with my first decision, man.
I ran out here wondering what to do.
You lot making me feel bad for covering up the truth. I knew.
Serious charge.
My parents are going to give me some whoopings
now,
man.
I'll look into the matter first.
Oh, guys.
Thank you for bringing it to my
attention. Cause me drama, man.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please
I'm
go
blaming
outside.
You for that one, Mega Man.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now.
See?
Should I rewind?
His family owns it. Shall I rewind it? Yeah, I probably fucking should have. But no, we're off. On we go. Ooh, that looks nice. It's a nice style to it. I do like it. It grows on me. It don't look so plasticky there. Yeah, look.
Prescott,
perhaps it's just because it is raining. Yeah, it looks nice. Don't know why. Look at this dude. Ooh, what's this journal? Oh. That sounds wrong. But, okay.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Okay.
That's so cool that Blackwell is doing a show of Mr. Jefferson's work.
Back recoil. So where am I going? I'll meet you in the lot. Where's the lot? Oh, no, wrong button. Let's go down. Oh, no, here you go. Parking. Oh, that's cool. Alright, that's awesome. That, yeah, look at him following. Yeah, come back there.
I don't want to go that way.
Well, I do. What? That's it.
Warren's waiting for me and his flash drive in the parking lot.
The parking lot.
I better get back to my dorm.
Did I? Oh, back to the dorm? Okay. Swimming pool. Let's go. Let's have a look in there. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, that's not nice. Poor little otter. Ew, gross. At least switch to E6.
Yeah, indeed. What is this then? Alright. Is that you, Bates, then?
Hey, Hayden.
There she is, the retro selfie master.
That's me, all right. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell, especially when one represents the Vortex Club. Not to boast.
What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway? Seems so elitist.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in.
Trimmed
and
comp.
It doesn't hurt your resume.
If you say so.
I do. But you should actually come hang with us one night, then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip.
You mean hang with a Vortex Club? That sounds like a setup to a horrible prank.
Chillax, paranoia girl. We're not that desperate for fun. We know how to do that on our own.
It seems weird to think about partying with all those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast. Smart, not bitchy like, you know.
So you knew Rachel Amber?
I knew she liked to party. Fun to be around. Oh yeah, and she was hot.
What do you think happened to her?
Whatever happens to people who disappear without a trace.
Rachel was actually a member of the Vortex Club?
No. Rachel was like her own club. She was actually too cool for us. And I'll deny I ever said that.
Did Victoria like Rachel? She seems like the jealous type.
Don't think you know Victoria so well. She respected Rachel, even if she didn't act like it.
Just got to pause it. Oh shit. I'll be back, guys. I just need to grab a drink. Sorry, my little Deanians. I had a visitor. I'm back. Right, resume game. Are you still with me? Right, Nathan Prescott?
Do you really want Nathan Prescott to represent?
Oh, please. Nathan is like everybody's voodoo doll. Kill the rich kid.
That's harsh, mate.
He's all right and a fun guy to hang with. Fuck the haters.
Yeah. Fuck the haters.
He seems genuinely unstable to me.
Nate has his extreme moments, but...
Thanks, Raven.
We all...
I don't know yet, Hayden.
Let's talk later.
Let's talk later, Hayden.
Bye, Max. Now, I have to get my chemical on and study.
Let's see.
We should get you and Dana out one night.
Hey, you're signing up within me. Where am I going? To my door? Where was that? Is it up? It's not up here, is it? No. Right. Where do I... Ah, dorms. This way. I was going that way. Look where you're going. I'm going.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Nope.
No.
Oh god. Mean girl alert. So I have to go past the mean girls, right? I see.
Oh look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your wave hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original.
Look better
than
you,
Max.
Bitch.
I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of
here. Keep walking, hippie.
Ooh, mate.
That's the first and last time I expect to hear that.
Yeah. What?
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Sprinklers. Yeah.
Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill this water.
Yeah,
it
water
burns,
my cashmere.
It burns.
You know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Interesting.
Do you understand English?
Oh fuck off.
Get lost.
Annoying me now. Alright. Yeah, I bloody clock that.
Think, Max. Rewind and find something.
Alright. Okay, we'll rewind it. Super rewind.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel.
No, but I
want to... I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Okay. Hey, how's it going, Clarity? Welcome to the stream, bud.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
The last time I've done that. Sweet. Do I do it now? Let's give it a bash now.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah.
I'm stuck in a room. Right, okay. Now sync with the paint. Okay, how do I fucking get the paint? Yeah. Really? It's got to be really obvious, man. They sell this on iPhone, they want to make money. They want me to do the first bit. Oh, what's this? Rachel owes me money. Pay up, bitch. This Rachel seems an important character. Turn on the sprinklers at the right moment. Yeah, it would get him, wouldn't it, if he's just here, but what's that going?
Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
Okay. Try and speak to him, see if he doesn't say anything. Yeah.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
Awesome. And do it when he's about to put it on the thing? Done it about here before, didn't I? Shit, wrong button. Oops. Okay. I don't get it! Oh, hang on. Look.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Oh, what? I thought your actions remained. Yeah, look. I've already... what? I can get up there, I swear I can. Knock him out. I swear I couldn't do anything to the little hook though. Look. She won't go up it.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor
Silly
Sam.
Cow, get up the ladder.
I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Where's the paint can? Oh, yeah, Leah! Quick!
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
It will hurt a bit, but don't worry. Yeah, good call, whoever that was. Sank with a bucket, Akuma. Point to you, buddy.
Okay,
achievement
let's see
unlocked.
If this works.
Good shot. Yeah! The plan is set. Nice. Oh, Mega Man might have got it before Akuma. I don't know. Maybe double achievement unlocked. Right, okay. Use it now. Skip it. Blah, 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 blah. It melts! is it, come on. It's like Carrie but in reverse and with paint. Come on.
No way!
Yeah!
Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope.
Sorry. Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Bitches get burnt. Let me take a picture. How do I take a picture? Can I take a picture for social media, yeah? Oh, yeah. I want to take a picture.
She looks so sad and lonely.
Mate, payback's
hey,
a bitch.
Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I
want
to take a picture.
Don't. Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait.
I don't
hold
need
that
to.
Pose.
Yes!
And no social media before I post
amazing.
This.
Amazing. Get wrecked.
Now, please move. I've had a messed up day and I'm going to my room.
Get you wrecked. Do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
Are you kidding?
Now I have to get to my
don't
room.
Don't even think I've got
more.
A conscience about that. Oh, fairy tale. Oh, mate, I'm gonna, if I can choose that one, I'm handing that in. Ooh.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Stuff from Bigfoot.
Dane is still a cheerleader at heart.
Okay.
This girl must have been popular.
Okay,
she's
it's the same
everywhere.
Same girl. We'll let off the post of repetition.
We get it. She's missing.
Okay. Ooh,
somebody
ooh.
Has gone crazy with these posters.
Ooh, Jenny. Johnny's trying to lure me to Dota, but I actually really enjoy this game. Max's room, here we go.
Home sweet home, my favorite cocoon. Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras. Ah, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time.
I don't know if there's an objective to go on, so I'm just playing it through. It's that story game. Bed. Yeah, well, let's have a little nap. Yeah.
It feels so nice to just relax.
Damn,
this day has been so damn bizarre, and it feels like it has gone on forever.
You're chilling.
Maybe I'll just wake up now and find out I was dreaming all of this. Or like Poe said, a dream within a dream.
She keeps referring to these dreams and dreams within the dreams, and is this the reality sort of thing? So. You guys want to look at the rug? Is there something special about the rug? Keep calm. So is that beverage? I want the tasty beverage.
Instant film is so damn hard to find and expensive now.
Is that what I'm looking for?
But I can't help it. I'm analog, not... I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday. Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
Cannibal Holocaust. Oh, sick, man. Where's my copy of... I want it.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be.
That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle. That was a man. Kristen and Fernando were so drunk hanging on the Fremont Troll. Looks like Dana left me a little personal note.
Excuse me. What? You borrowed my flash drive.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Off to Dana.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Answer, you
wuss. Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch.
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Oh, shit. Ooh. Ooh. Lucky guess.
Juliet. Juliet Olsen.
Come on, please.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern.
Oh, man.
By the way, Juliet Watson.
What do you mean I can't rewind? Let me rewind that shit. Come on, all the way back. Yeah. You ain't ready for this. I'll get you out this time.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
I was gonna go with that one at the start. Oh. Alright. Ooh, look. New option.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Yeah.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria?
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Alright. Victoria's room, man. What's going on?
Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here. Ugh. Oh, Victoria, give me a fucking break.
I do like this character. She's good.
Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me. She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victor. No, officer, I'm not snooping. Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
Don't be lured. The devil comes in all fucking price tag, mate, and that's one of them. So, come to the 3D printer. Jewelry? No, we don't need your jewelry. What's the little poster thing?
Yes, I get it. Enter the Vortex Club.
Yes, I've got on your laptop.
That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster? Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet.
Cool.
Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Hey, how's it going, Ems? Welcome to the stream. Where did this way, isn't it? Look. I don't want a bean hip cap. The fuck's my printer? I'm being blunt. Where did you go? What? Why you got it over here? Get out my email. There we go.
This printer convinced Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Alright, let's go and sort that out.
Juliet, read this. Of course.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still
Mega
love
Man,
me?
Not on the
Andy,
other side of the room.
You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Thanks. Now can I watch Zombie Holocaust?
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
What do you read then? Where's my flash drive? That's all I want. Cheerleader outfit.
I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader. Dramatic, I guess.
Why would you take that? Honestly, why would you swipe it? I will. Just for the sake of swipe. Why would you do... Alright, okay. We're...
Max? That's mine. Thank you. You're not helpful. You're just nosy.
Good.
I think you better go.
It's all good. I got this. I will make you feel better. For
nice,
I...
Max. You hurt her feelings by being so damn...
I'm God.
But I could rewind and make it up to her.
I will make it all better.
Hey, Dana. Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Juliet gets her rage on me.
Poor Juliet. I hope she doesn't kill Victoria. Zachary should worry too.
This is well worth the 5 quid.
As if I'd let that ego case jockstrap touch me. But I bet Victoria would be all over that action. Or has been. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though, Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
I'll get on the PC if I get GTA.
What do you mean? Oh, nothing. When you opened the flash drive, didn't you see the special folder called Max?
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Are you blushing? Go ahead and grab the flash drive whenever.
But I didn't make it all better for you. I want my flash drive first.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
What? Oh my god. This is amazing. It's well worth $4.99 just for all the laughs I've got.
Now I feel too wiped out to leave.
Okay. I have to meet up with Ron in the parking lot. Right, guys, flash drive, let's roll. Oh. I like the way they've done this as well. I guess if you're on a phone or iPhone, yeah, it's on that as well. This bit would be really good, especially if it takes over your phone and makes it feel like a text conversation. But... Yeah, I got the flash drive. So, off we go. To meet the dude. What way was it?
Fuck this shit!
Ow!
Really?
Damn, I better rewind.
You damn straight, mate. I'm gonna throw that back in your face. Watch, I'll catch this shit like... Mate, don't fuck with God.
Fuck this shit!
Mate!
Ow.
What? Why couldn't
that
I grab
hurt.
It? You're a punk, mate, honestly. I want to throw it back in your face.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
He's the fucking hipster.
Get lost. Fuck this shit.
Ow!
What didn't
it hurt?
I'll speak to her. I'll get her to me first. Quick, get out of the way.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Yeah! Get wrecked,
now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
No problem.
No problem. You have quick reflexes.
Years of mad dodging skills. Bullies never change.
Yeah, fuck.
That's why you're better off.
You're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book. Thanks again. Let's talk later.
No problem. I'm gonna speak to him again.
Get lost, hipster.
Mate, I'm gonna whack him. He was gonna fucking hipster again. Man. Go to the main campus.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Take a photo, man.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
So I needed my photo.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. I need to film my mind and try something different.
Oh shit, did I go too far? Oh no, did I rewind saving the girl?
I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm...
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, nice one.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once.
I did.
I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Hopefully I've got the evidence stashed as well from my previous encounter.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
Ah, fuck it. Ooh. Like the little interval loading music or whatever it was. It was pretty cool.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
But we've got further evidence. Let's check out the riots in the car park first. Missing persons place, that's all over the shopping. That's a beat down truck. I like that one, that's cool. Mate. Okay. Do you reckon Jesse's in there? Oh, that's me.
That dog looks peaceful asleep, but if I get too close, Cujo.
Yeah, Cujo.
Please. What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very awesome. Old school.
1978 to be exact.
Looks beast,
now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh, just 60 miles away.
The at the vent on it.
You're a long time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
No worries. I've got a good comeback.
No worries, Warren. I took a sweet shot.
Yes! I can't
wait to share.
Yes!
Oh, score one for Team Max. It'll be so karmic to see her ass clown face all over the interwebs.
I guess she does deserve it for all the shitty things she's done.
Come on, upload
here.
It now.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
The movie booty. Oh, I didn't. Did I check it? No, I've been busy.
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Seen it, mate. Many times.
I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires, too?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
It kills me. It's so good.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Oh, oh my god, I'm
crying.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
Do we trust this guy? What do you reckon? I'll give it to Twitch. Don't worry about it. I need to talk. I don't want to speak about it.
This is kind of a crazy day for me. I mean, I literally think I'm going crazy.
I may be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now. Answer me, bitch!
Ooh, alright.
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her,
mate,
dude!
Mate, do not mess with God. Oh.
Hey, leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do.
Okay.
Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore in the bathroom.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again?
Warren! Go, go! I got this.
Yes, mate!
Your punk ass is out of there now!
And with the left hook, where?
Nobody.
Where's our boy?
Nobody.
What's happened to our boy, mate? He's on the floor, is he right?
Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Oh, I missed that one. We'll go with our guests.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right.
What's it with calling me a hipster,
babe? You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
Fuck the hipsters.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Give me a break. I was going through changes. Like you.
I guess those changes included dumping me from your life.
That's not true, Chloe.
Bullshit. You thought you'd hook up with all these art pricks in Seattle. Didn't happen, though.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
I have to say, while they're quiet, the music's amazing. It was sitting there in the background. Really well crafted. Really nice. I didn't notice it while the conversation was going on. Which is really good for me. Some music's too powerful while conversations are going.
Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool.
Hey, what's up, Anjin? Welcome to the stream, dude.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
It's really good. Honestly, I think the lines are brilliant. They're quite believable for me. Sometimes they're quite sort of robotic, dry. We use fucking pretentious language and stuff. Don't get enough swear lines in there. Like, I mean, you know how many C-bombs and the hydro F-bombs.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Are you medicate?
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I don't feel grown-up.
I don't feel grown-up.
What's
just
the option to medicate with
older?
You?
Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
Oh, no. I'll turn on the music before I talk to her. That is the plan, because she wants to medicate. Right, where's your tunes? Where's your tunes at? By the PC? Laptop. Use.
She looks super happy.
What's that? Is it like a lightning rod or something? What is it? No idea. It's on Steam, or you can get it on, I think you can get it on the iPads and stuff as well. I see it on iOS. I'm just playing it with a joypad on my PC. Where'd you turn your tunes on? Draw the height chart, cool. But where's your fucking tunes? TV? Power strip. Yeah! Not that new. Oh, where was that? There you go, hi-fi.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days. Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Oh, well, I've got to have a conversation. Okay, here we go.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that you...
I take photos.
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
This is good. Right, okay. Tunes, what tunes? Search the box. It's a bit blatant. Oh, here we go. Bang and boom. Should have stopped at the CD. She's really quite a snooper, isn't she, this one?
Hey, give me that!
Oh, sorry. See? You get nabbed!
I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop
you? I didn't say mom.
My mom was too busy
happened.
Hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone.
How's it going, Max? Welcome to the stream.
Can you put on some music now?
No props. Put that sweet CD on. Hopefully it's a bit of reggae or something. While you medicate. Might cheer you up. Oh, no. Back to the hi-fi. Oh, no, this could be their CD. No, what are you doing? This could be a bad one. I might have put the wrong CD on. Oh no, it's their tune, isn't it? Yo, you know you've just... If I done her, if I destroyed her.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Okay. Chloe, are you okay?
I don't
okay?
think that was the best tune.
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Oh my god. Like I was saying, the characters are quite believable. The realism is strong in this one. Where's it? In the garage. Ooh. Oh wow. Another good piece of music. The art style's really grown on me as well. I really like it now. Oh, let's check out it. Oh, why ruin my tune? I was enjoying that.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. I should be able to find the tools I need here. Goodbye.
I really like the music. These this is scoring like big. A 10 out of 10 tiny little tools music for that camera. At the moment. Been really fitting. What was that? I missed what she was saying.
These the are way too big.
Alright, tiny tools. This actually happens.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
That's fucking nasty, mate. What?
Of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why. I'm singing songs about the future. Wondering where I could call you. Shit! Butterfingers!
Oh, shit. Hey! Yeah. It's a little good. Just have a little peek instead.
I wonder what's in those files up there.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to knock them on the floor and have a little look. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, okay. Yeah, fuck it. So, we'll have a look first.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Yeah, it's fucking weird. There will be no consequences. Because nothing happened.
Yes! Score!
It's a good shot, this guy. So, what's this? I don't know.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Okay.
Nothing. This is so lame.
This is lame. I don't find my tools soon. Oh, okay.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
That's a lot of spam.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Yeah. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
Oh, have I missed anything on my little tools? Oh, I just got... Oh, we didn't use the
laptop. No passwords. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Yeah, but I don't care. I'm intrigued. Am I missing? Should I open these up?
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school.
Thank you, Em.
How paranoid can you get?
Well, I've done the search on them things. Ooh, fucking hell, right up there. I've never seen
precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Let's turn this on, let's shake it down. Yeah.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Ah! Wow. Do I have to go all the way back till it hurts? Is it back up there? Cool.
Yes! Aha. You have mad skills.
Oh, mate.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Alright, let's go back upstairs, was it? Okay, cool. I got you. Mad skills, love it. Oh. How was that in? Nope, stop. The bathroom's in. That's gotta be this one.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yeah. Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't Damn. Be any stranger.
Another good tune. They're so well fit as well.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a
Shit.
Minute.
Shit!
Don't get smart. Just let...
I'll get her in trouble, mate. That must be somewhere else.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Bed, mate. Come on. Bed, hide.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
1 second. My bra is...
Oh, where else? Fuck it. I'm going in there. Skip the mess. What? I can't even get in there. Right, okay. We'll go all the way back. The panic is real. The panic is real. I'm going all the way back, mate. Okay. Actually...
Chloe,
I'm coming.
Must be somewhere out the fucking window.
Chloe, you're stalling.
This I'm is changing. Going nowhere fast.
Make go!
Look someplace else.
She's fucking terrible. Look.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
Behind the flag. Under the.
Open this door.
In there. Move this.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3.
Fucking boss.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Fucking boozy, mate.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well,
I'm straight.
I don't like strangers in my home, especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Bring it, mate.
God, because you're such a badass, Max. Time. Let me show you my new toy.
Ooh.
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang.
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe.
Mate,
I have to think about my own future.
She's your bestie. Stop being a selfish bitch and just take one for the team, man. Emma, Ems, if you're still in the stream, how long have I got till the end of the episode? Ooh, hello.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Slowpoke!
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Famines. Oh.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort. So we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency. Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it. Clearly. The Bigfoots are everywhere.
What's that actually doing up there? Is it locked?
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps. Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy that photos of awesome. Kate Marsh. Other Blackwell students.
Really well framed.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Were there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He is so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And
you
before I could get a chunk
that
of that
much?
From Nathan,
fucking hell,
he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor, I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Because it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny,